The Queen waded into the alleged row between Meghan Markle and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, by acting as peacemaker, it's been claimed. The supposed spat between the two sister-in-laws has been well documented in recent months. However, many speculated the frosty relationship had thawed after Kate was publicly seen embrace Meghan during the Commonwealth Day celebrations at Westminster Abbey on Monday. According to Life and Style, the Queen wanted everyone to get along so stepped into cool tensions. A source told the US magazine, "The Queen is extremely fair, so she isn't siding with Kate or Meghan, but she's tired of reading about their feud every day. She's confident that she'll get their friendship back on track. But it's not going to happen overnight." The Queen believes that once Meghan gives birth in the spring, the two will have more in common and will bond over their children. The publication also says that the Queen spoke to Kate and told her to organize a baby shower for Meghan as a peace offering. The Duchesses, who attended the service with husbands Prince William, 36, and Prince Harry, 34, leaned in for a warm hug following months of speculation about a royal rivalry. A body language expert has declared the sister-in-law's rift to be over as their tactile display revealed genuine warmth between them. Author Judy James exclusively told Express.co.uk, "It's the smaller, even micro gestures that really define a meeting, greeting ritual. Everyone, from warring political leaders to rival fashionistas, can pull a performance of unity out of the bag when they need to, but we use the smaller, add-on touches and pats to reveal the difference between genuine affection and masked dislike." Both royal women looked effortlessly glamorous in their formal yet stylish attire. Meghan looked chic in a white Victoria Beckham white dress, hours after appearing at a Canada House for a Commonwealth Day youth event in emerald green. Kate stunned in a striking red military-style dress emblazoned with gold buttons down the front.